Arizona has some of the most polluted air in the country, and Trump is making our air even worse by eliminating rules that stop corporate polluters from pumping more dangerous toxins into our air. Air pollution can cause asthma, heart, and lung disease. It's harming our health.